Pinkamena Diane Pie, truly thou do not favor this madness.